now commence reading aloud the first of the spiritual resurrection passages.